25-37 for Trent Walday.
Chevy, but Merlin block, 555 cubic inches, with a 1471 blower on the alcohol. I don't know, horse, maybe 2500 or 2000, I would think, anyway.
Well, I'd go through the pits in under 3 seconds.
I hope so, yeah.
2.5,
it normally runs, but I got a new motor in it, and I'm not pushing it that hard yet, but by the end of the weekend, it might be 2.5 or better, maybe, hopefully.
Depends on the track, too,
I guess. That's right, yeah, but yeah. I think it'll be pretty good.
They're doing a heck of a good job here.
They sure are. Fast.
It's a 1940-something Peterbilt stylized handmade aluminum body on a handmade chrome body chassis with a Steve Strell Henny with a PSI screw blower on top, folks. This thing makes a lot of ponies and a lot of noise. They're sponsored by Strell Machine Works, Buckles Trucking, Pearson's Transport, Defiance, All Valley Standards, and Corporate Specialties. I want to say special thanks to the crew, Ronnie, Blake, and Johnny.
Wolf 3 is open. they're doing it, they're waiting for when that temperature's building the engine. The water runs too cold, or the water runs too hot.
Send it, please.